Angel is angry about their connection. The next day, he follows a hacking app tutorial and learns how to remotely snoop on any phone. He then goes to physiotherapy with Dr. Sandra. The ambulance driver who was there during the accident visits the victim's home later. After apologizing to Angel, he is confronted with accusations of responsibility and kicked out. Vane is ready to leave when Angel begs her to get him ice cream.